Good morning and welcome back to day 6 of our Walt Disney World trip this year. We're just heading out to Kiki's now for breakfast. Been recommended it by a few friends and seen some good pictures of the food there, so we're going to give it a try. They are a branch of restaurants, but there isn't one in sort of the close vicinity to Disney World and Lake Buena Vista. So how far is it, Stu, did you say?
About 6 miles.
About 6 miles to the nearest Kiki, so not too far. The time has just gone 9 o'clock. We have got a really exciting day today. It's Thursday the 25th of April, and it's Stu and I's 10th wedding anniversary. Happy wedding anniversary, Stuart. So we've got some plans booked in at Magic Kingdom, and also we have got a dinner booked at 5 p.m. at the Boathouse in Disney Springs, which we've never been to before, so heard good things from there as well. So we'll check in with you next when we're eating breakfast. Into the Magic Kingdom now, and our first fast pass isn't until around lunchtime, so we're just going to have a look around, maybe get a couple of pictures down Main Street in front of the castle. We've just seen the Move It Shake It party come through.
I'll give you a little clue of what we're doing today. It's in the castle.
Right, so that's the first clue about what we've got planned this afternoon, inside the castle. So we've just realised Stu and I want to get a anniversary badge to wear today. So we're just going to try and find one of those from one of the shops or guest services. So we're just in Pandora now in Main Street, just having a look at the jewellery for my anniversary present. So cute. I'm going to get a necklace with a subtle Disney charm. That combination's gorgeous down there, isn't it? That blue one.
Love it.
So pretty. I don't know which one to have. So Summer and I are just gonna go and have a look at the necklaces and choose a charm to go with it. So we've just come out the Pandora shop now, and Stu treated me to a beautiful Pandora necklace. I've got the Belle exclusive Disney charm as well, the rose. Absolutely love it. Thank you, Stuka. We're just in line now waiting to meet Friar Tuck and King John, just at the bottom of Main Street.
Here in the Magic Kingdom, we hope
to see you again real soon. Thank you. So we've just had some really, really cute anniversary pictures done with our badges down Main Street. I'll insert them now. We're just going to head over now, probably have a walk around Fantasyland, and our fast pass for Peter Pan is due to start in about a half an hour.
Yeah, it's Move It, Shake It, Dance Party now.
You're going to do a little bit of dancing, Ellie? Peter Pan. We were just saying about how much of an expense today is going to be. So we've had like my necklace. Summer, you've got a treat that's costing a lot of money. And Ellis. Go on and give a second clue because it's coming up soon.
We get to dress up.
Huh?
We get to dress up.
Get to dress up. Ooh, wonder what that could be.
And what's Daddy's treat today?
Just spending the day with us. Every day is a treat for you. For your surprise, ready? Yay, excited?
Yeah.
You're not quite sure who you're going to be yet, are you, Summer? You don't know if you're going to be a princess, which princess, whether you're going to wear the boutique dress. Nellis, you've got the night package booked, haven't you? Oh, it's from the fireworks, a bit of ash. Nellis, you've got the night package, haven't you? So they do a little boys package where they put some confetti in the hair.
Yeah,
spike the hair up. And you get a sword and a shield. And the Aurora. Do you want to have a look in the mirror if we hold them up?
Yeah.
Stand in the mirror. It's got that one. I like that one.
Yeah, I like
Do you want to go for that one? You sure you did you want to go for that one and not the tutu outfit?
Yeah.
Yeah? What are you having to wear, Ellis?
Okay, and the shield, which is like one up there.
Yeah.
And a sword.
Wow, cool. Thank you.
puffs. One of each. For the same time.
Think about that one moment.
Stand in front of that wall. Now. Drink over there, bud.
Yeah, you go too. You can't miss that one.
Mm.
No, not even a little bit.
Oh, yeah. He's always...
Now look at each other and smile.
No.
All right, y'all, perfect. Princess, you come over here with me, buddy.
Looks
like they
like each other.
For a minute.
Angry face. No one smiles when they're about to battle.
Angry face.
You're going to attack a dragon. Hey, or a pirate.
Go all the way out. Like this. There you go. A pirate. There you go. Right here. Now make an angry face again.
Angry face, Alice.
He looks like he's flying.
There you go. That's how you win a battle. Strong face. There you go. And then pop that side up the top. Turn this way a little bit. Big mouth.
Oh, that's cute.
Cross your arms like this. There you go. Big mouth again.
So we've just come out the boutique now. I've just had some pixie dust as well. You've just had your photos, haven't you?
Yeah.
And now we're just going to head over and get a spot on Main Street for Festival of Fashion. Really good. It was worth the hour wait in the hot sun. You got so much attention, didn't you? So what did Rapunzel do?
She said that we looked the same.
And then what did Flynn Rider do?
Blew me a kiss and Rapunzel got mad.
Uh-oh. So then Flynn Rider had to blow Rapunzel back another kiss. Alice, you were slaying the dragon, weren't you? So we're just going to go and meet Minnie and Mickey now, aren't we, in their party gear, and then head over to Disney Springs.
I'm working.
Thank you. I'll make his hand somewhere.
Dancing as well. Beautiful.
this just a video, Dad?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Perfect. Thank you so much. Thank you, guys. Bye. Can I borrow your band really quick?
Oh, yeah.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Have a great day.
Thanks a lot.
Bye. So we've just done a super cute meet and greet with Minnie and Mickey, and now we're heading out from Magic Kingdom. We're going to drive over to Disney Springs and go and have some dinner.
So the bus to Disney Springs from Magic Kingdom was really, really busy. The queues were huge, and I don't even think we were going to get on the next two, let alone one. So we've just got the bus over to Saratoga Springs, where you can walk across to Disney Springs from here, because we figured it'd be quicker. And it's one of the DVC resorts, Disney Vacation Club, and it's one of the deluxe properties as well. So this is like one of the hotel rooms, and then that's Disney Springs. So really close, isn't it? Look how close you are to the balloon. So we've got dinner booked in 20 minutes at the Boathouse. I'm excited for this one. So we're just in the Boathouse now. We've just ordered our food, which I'll show you when it comes. And we've got a really lovely table just by the lake and the dock where the cars go off onto the lake. Are you hungry? Really, really hungry. Can't wait. Yeah, we're going to just hook into this bread. It's supposed to be really good. So the food's just come. I've got a burger which looks really, really tasty. Double fries. And Summer and Ellis have got chicken nuggets again. In a little car, haven't you? Stu's gone for a burger as well. Yum, yum. Huh? Yeah, it's cool, isn't it? Got a gift shop through here as well.
I just want to say you're awesome tonight, princess.
Thank you. Aww.
So we just brought the bus over to the Polynesian, just for quickness, because they don't do the park buses. We're just walking into the Polynesian now after a really, really good dinner at the Boathouse. Can't recommend it enough. It was absolutely delicious and the service was brilliant as well. Ride was funny as well, wasn't it? The driver said, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, please be on your best behaviour because we've got a princess on board. And then he said, and we want to wish a special couple a happy anniversary. That was me and Stu. It was so embarrassing. Didn't I? Everyone was looking and saying happy anniversary. No, a couple of people said that, so we're just walking around the edge of the Poly now, and then we're going to head over and get the boats to Magic Kingdom.
Now let's get going. He's going to do one for me now.
Yeah, but I don't think he got a prince one, did he, or a knight? Oh, look at this hotel.
Yeah, I know you.
So we've just got off the boat now and we're heading over into Magic Kingdom. The fast pass for Rapunzel and Tiana is about to start in 10 minutes. So then later tonight, 9:15, is Happily Ever After. Just because it's our first time watching it this trip, I won't be vlogging it, but if you want to check back on a previous vlog, our last full day on our last vlog series, I have filmed best bits of Happily Ever After on. See how long the wait is for Rapunzel. Even though we've got a fast pass, but I always like to see. How much was the wait for Rapunzel? 55, well. Come on then guys, let's scan in. Hi. Hi.
Go over.
Come
on in.
Thank you. That's cute. Aww. Oh, that's so cute. Thank you.
Well, did you have
too? Sorry.
I'm sure you'd be very happy
to got a frying pan. You got a sword, haven't you? Okay, so my turn.
Thank you.
Thank you. Oh. Right, we need to go and get our spot for Happily Ever After now, don't we? Let's go. It's 7:55 now. It's going dark out there now. Come on then, let's go. So we've just finished watching Happily Ever After. We met with some friends and enjoyed that together. They'd never seen it before, so that was really nice. And then afterwards we saw Once Upon a Time. Where are we going tomorrow, Ellis?
We're going to Hollywood Studios.
We've got 3 fast passes booked, haven't we? We have got Toy Story Midway Mania, Rock and Roller Coaster, and Fantasmic. So, see you tomorrow. Thank you for watching.